South Florida Today on NBC6 HD.
For women who have survived breast cancer reconstructive surgery, it can be the first step to reclaiming their bodies after a mastectomy. Dr. Roger Curry from the Miami Breast Center is here to talk to us about he's revolutionizing this procedure. Welcome. It is so good to see you.
Thank you.
Tell me what you're doing for women to basically make them whole again.
Well, this is really a breakthrough that we're offering at the Miami Breast Center. We're able to restore what they've lost without any incisions.
No incisions?
No incisions, no foreign body, no implants. We'll regrow the breast that they've lost.
And so it's not a short-term thing. It's probably like a process then.
It's a process. The breast grows back. We restore what's lost without any incision, any major surgery, all outpatients, but it's a process.
Okay. You're going to demonstrate a little bit as to how part of this works, the Brava, and you can explain what that is.
Well, what we do, we start by gentle liposuction, and we inject the fat in the breast. People have tried that before, didn't work. Key to success is this Brava device. Mm-hmm. We've had Brava for a while. Brava has been around for a while, for about 10 years. Hundreds of thousands of women have used it to simply enlarge the breast.
Yes.
Not to reconstruct the breast, just healthy women wearing it. We realize that as they wear it, it stretches, and that creates a scaffold that we can see the little droplets of fat and restore the equivalent of a normal breast instead of injecting just a big blob of fat.
That is absolutely amazing.
Brava is a very soft dome that's attached to the and it's worn like a bra. Women wear it at night. There's a small smart box that maintains the pressure. So it's a gentle suction worn at night. And gradually it stretches the space, creates an edema, a matrix, a scaffold that we fill with liposuction fat, and we recreate a breast.
You used to think of, and you can have a seat back here with
Thank
me,
you.
Of this being such a radical surgery and so just, I mean, difficult for a woman, but you've eased all that for them.
That's what I used to do. Now I think the future is minimally invasive, better result through less incision, less surgery. And the patient feels that they're getting it back.
What
We're not
was
doing
theirs.
A patch. We're
yes.
not doing a patch.
You know what? It must take such an emotional strain off a woman, not having to be cut and sliced, you know, to get back what was once hers.
Absolutely. Absolutely. It's really very gratifying for me. I've done a lot of breast reconstruction with the other techniques. But with this one, the woman tell me, it's like my breast is growing back again. And they feel that they're really on their way to recovery and to getting back whole again.
And it's amazing because women, from what I hear, are coming from all over the world to see you.
That's right. They've heard about this at the Miami Breast Center. Their surgeon still doesn't offer it. And so they get in touch with us and say, well, we're training surgeons. More and more surgeons have to know how to provide this to their patients.
And you really developed and then perfected this.
Right. We started about 6-7 years ago, and we've improved it, and it's ready for prime time.
All right.
It's ready.
Tell me a little bit quickly, we've got about 30 seconds left, about the Miami Breast Center. Why is it such a key place in this community and really for other women around the world to come and have this procedure and others?
We're providing innovative treatment. This is the cutting edge. This is, in my mind, the best way to restore a breast. And they're getting it without hospitalization, surgery, and the benefit of liposuction. They're getting body contour out of
it.
And the excess fat is used to restore the breast. It's a twofer.
And you're restoring lives at the same time. Dr. Curry, thank you so much. It's such an honor to talk to you.
Thank you, ma'am.
And he ran away from surgery just to get here. He didn't leave the patient on the bed. He waited until he was finished. All right. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
For more information on this groundbreaking procedure, visit MiamiBreastCenter.com or give a call to 305-365-5595. You can also send an email to info@MiamiBreastCenter.com. Cheerio.